Hello and welcome to Method Integration User Tutorials. My name is Errol and today we're going to look at web to lead forms on your website. Here is my website and had I potential customers that could come to this contact form and they can put in all this information. And the great thing is once they submit it, it will go to my Method CRM and will go in as a lead. See, demo man was my lead, web to lead demo. It will go in as an activity with a follow-up, and it will also go in as an opportunity. So without further ado, let's go and create this. Go to customize. Next is integration tools. And you scroll down until you can find web forms. It's this one, collect leads from your website. Go to web forms. And huzzah, welcome to Method Web Forms. Now you can keep everything as is because there is a cool handy dandy wizard. So choose the basic. You can assign it to anybody else. I just have me. We're gonna create a standard web to lead form and click next. The first thing it's going to ask is a host website. Where is this thing going to go? Where is your form gonna go? It's gonna go on my website and I'm going to add it. There's no need to add any other kind of directory structure after it. You can just keep it as is. And we are on step one. So if I were to click next right now, time warp, look, we're at step 9. We skipped all the steps because the handy dandy wizard did everything for us. Now, of course, if you didn't want that, you can always go back and change it. But for now, we're gonna keep this. This is what the sample looks like, what the customer will see. And at the very bottom, you will find all the code. You can give this to your web developer. The web developer can complain, but that's okay. We're gonna select it all and copy it. We will say, take this and put it on our website. They will go in and it will create this form for them and they can pretty it up if they want to. And that's it, you're pretty much done. You can go over here, you can just save and new it if you want. And you are done with your web form. That's how easy it is. And when a customer comes in and puts in something, you will get notified. Look, a lead has been submitted. How great is that? And as I said, and I showed you, it'll go in as a lead, an activity, and an opportunity. That's how easy it is to make a web to lead form. If you have any questions, please put them in the YouTube form or you can tweet us at MethodCRM and we will try to get to your questions. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.